Alright, and we're back, this time a bit earlier. So we received the quest to look for some monsters at a farm. Apparently we know the person. So let's check where do we have to go. Okay. Alright, we have to go to the Pertzel farm. So we will go there. I think this is the right way. Is it though? Alright, to the south we have to go. I guess the sign will say Pertzel Farm. Yep. Okay. So I was told to speak up in fighting, so I will shout now. No, just kidding, I'll amplify this. The audio. Right. Nothing really to say, just defeating enemies. Doesn't matter. That was pretty stupid. And that sucked. Unless he misses again, it doesn't really matter. Alright. Surprise attack, huh? Not with me. Oh, these are pretty tough. Pretty tough indeed. Okay, this is not good. I just hope I can manage. Ah, oh, good, 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 good. Now, heal. Ah, crap! Okay, now you can see on the action bar that I won't be able to heal myself immediately, so I'll use an item. Oh, I only have 8! Should be enough for next time. See, I would have died, but I did not. I'll simply attack. Why are they all attacking Estelle? Okay, if I miss now, she will die. Good. Just healing myself a bit. Thank you. I don't know any of these people. Alright, she's outside. Where? Ah, there. What? Sorry, I didn't. I'll deliver it. Oh, okay. Script shit. I'll just leave the farm and magically they will appear. Right? No? Hmm. Well then, let's go back. I don't know what to do. I'll just randomly walk and talk to people. Go inside, check out stuff. Maybe they have something I can steal? Okay, I should have just walked in. Chubby cat, cool. How vague can one phrase it? Awkward. Okay, now randomly walking around, checking out stuff. Yeah, nothing here. Nothing here. Oh, there is something. Okay, there's nothing. So now they fucked up my view. How did I face this way? I think so. No, I did not. Oh, come on. Stomp. Stomp down everything. Okay, more fields. Okay, there's nothing here. No, maybe in here. So nothing in here, maybe in the one next to this, but I don't think so. I don't even remember it. No, nothing. Okay, oh, talk to the cow. Bet this cutscene was just to trigger something while not being able to move. Yep. What about my stats? I'm wondering right now. Were they reset? Ah, good, they were reset. That's awesome. Alright, so how do I attack? How come this one is the weakest, yet the biggest? Oh no, it's playing dead! It's very effective! Are you serious? Another very effective attack. Oh, awesome! That was brilliant! One more time. No, you. Hey. can't reach that. They don't do anything. All they do is play dead. Play dead. Oh, come on. Okay, yeah. Joshua is blinded, I guess it's called. Which means his attacks will most likely miss. Therefore, I'll use arts. Which are... Faith! Yeah, bonus. 120 HP, it's more than half of his whole HP. So, just... Well... Defeat the next one. Alright, since the attack will be strengthened up by 50%, I'll use it on the other enemy, so... Yep, just like this. See? Ah, so close. Yes, that was pretty good. Ah, come on. Why are you doing this? Oh, I didn't see that it was that strong. Well, I should have seen it. And level up! Yes! That's a tough one. I'll side with the monsters. Not really. Mm-hmm. Yes, we leveled up one level. Alright, I'll check in. Oh. In the guild. Well, some experience can't hurt. Always attacking the weak? Why? Yeah, that should work out. Barely, but it should work out. If she doesn't miss, that is. If she does, I'm screwed. Awesome. And just in case, I really should use the tier bomb. So what I was trying to say is that I'll head back to the guild and accept the next drop. Actually, I thought this quest would take a lot longer. I thought about half an hour or something, was 15 minutes, something like that. No, maybe a bit more. I think I'll save here and end this part, third part now, and maybe continue right away, or maybe I'll save it for later. Okay then, that's it then.